So tell me about where you're at now. You're a federal public defender in New York City. What does that mean?
I'm a public defender, so I'm a lawyer, a criminal defense lawyer who represents indigent defendants, so people who can't afford counsel. So if you're arrested and you can't afford to retain an attorney, you know you have a right to an attorney, I pop in. I'm your attorney. And you've been doing